See, most people that come to Dover get on a ferry and go abroad. But not people stop and come to the Redoubt Fort and to the castle to see all these glorious views. That's what I like to do, and I like to film them. Then I like to share them with you. So that to me is a beautiful thing to do. So I just make sure that I give it a few extra hours so I can go and meet, go to these places, and then I get the chance to share them with you.